the state, and I would go first in that. So I'm saying, like, you're going to be in the middle.
Hey, Dargan, we play in Ultimate when you're ready.
Yeah, we can play right here.
You also play in Melee.
We play in Melee too?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. And no one's playing. Who else has to play Melee? Because no one else is even playing.
Oh, there's a bunch of other people.
Oh, okay. Ultimate first thing. I'm just trying to check something. Oh. Battlefield time.
Start the battle. Yoshi.
Thank you.
Falco win!
Had enough already?
It was perfect.
gotta answer that question.
What?
Hey, what's going on? Hey, man. You got your wallet with you? You got your wallet with you? Oh, okay. You don't wanna hold it? Ever since he told me that money match, that $20 money match, I have to say that. Nah, that's not exciting. The money match, now that was exciting. The $20 money match. Money match, $5 money match.
Hey man, I bet you $20.
No, he lowered it. He lowered it.
Three, two, one, go! your chocolate bar call.
Stop the battle! Little Mushroom!
gotten hit by all four seals.
Start battle. Little Mac.
Touch!
It's good. It will make it lag. Yes. My laptop can't handle it. Yeah, come on. What is like 2 inches or centimeters gonna matter for what's about to happen to you? You know what?
And you know I'm on the very last level. Well, I mean, I'll tell you what.
Well,
you messed up.
I know. I mean,
but I had no choice.
Yo, Meepa, we need that esports commentary.
All right, we're doing this right now, guys.
There we go.
Is this a 3 out of 5 or 2 out of 3? What is this?
501 versus B2. Let's get this going. Yes. There's a thing in our way we did not see.
No, don't worry.
Okay, we got Sonic from B2 and Little Mac from Mad Dog.
Now, some would say this is a really bad matchup for Mac, but 501 just really wants that money.
You know, I honestly don't think, I feel like probably won't do this just because the just knowledge and the character, and the fact that YouTube doesn't always put too many little Macs, they honestly think it's 501's favorite.
It's true.
Yeah.
A big thing that's going to play a part is how many KO punches this is.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect parry. And he misses the KO.
Yeah, I mean, even though Little Mac's really fast, he's got the speed. Oh, there it is. The crit from Little Mac.
Here, I'm leaving. I'm going to play some friendlies.
Okay. All righty. All right, so Sonic's sitting at a nice, well, I was going to say 25, but it went to 42.
Both these are
and 51, 68.
Both very speedy.
Look next to third fastest character.
I think so. I think you're right. Actually, no, that's
Falcon's fastest in the back, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, Falcon's second, Sonic's the
first. Now, can he help up? I'll say he lost the KO
punch. Yes.
And a lot of taunting going on from E2. We all know what taunting means.
Yeah.
Death.
Yeah. Time to get bodied. You know, that was a big thing in Smash 4.
It never failed.
It's a big thing in all of the fighting games, but for some reason, it's Smash that gets the most, like, devastation.
Yeah.
Like, especially the players.
It just hurts your soul.
I mean, when you taunt once, it's like one stock, two stock, all together.
Like say here, I'm giving you the game.
Yeah. Trade your stocks or donate your stocks.
I hear KO punch. Really? If it could land, Sonic is dead.
Yeah. Ooh, okay, let's go. I'm going with that. Smoothing KO punch. 2 out of 3.
Here's the specifics. When I think of what we do, I think of 2 out of 3. No, you don't. No, I do. You didn't last money match.
No,
I thought that last time too, but I didn't say it out loud.
Give them
the rules.
Double the amount? No, that's
not. Nah, you be quiet over there, Zay. We don't need to go that far.
No, we want him to bet his switch away.
Wait, you got another wave bird, right? Y'all, wager another wave bird. Wager another wave bird. Come on, man. You don't need that waiver. Went all the way to SmashCon, but you don't need it.
All right, rematch.
Yeah. Rematch is between two very speedy characters. But for some reason, I'm pretty sure B2 is the, like, he prefers.
Started off the B2 way.
Defense. Yeah, I knew this was going to happen. Too much lag. And here we go. We are teleporting to different sections of the battle. I don't even know what's going on right now. This is actually like a Genji Superman. It's not real.
B2, all that speed, but he could not get nothing to connect.
But, yeah.
This is the
SD got a spring, yeah. I think he did that last one too.
It's a very good gimp tool, especially against Mac.
Yeah. See what I see some people do.
Good size, man.
What I see some people do, they'll try to attack after the spring hits. But the thing is, the spring you hit so late that you may not even catch it in time. So I would really good strings here. Going from down tilt to down tilt to side B. It's a really good one.
Pretty even here so far. B2 is really changing up, I guess, his place
hour for the shield. He really wants the shield.
And he misses the KO punch.
He's trying to catch a spin dash with the KO punch. That would have been That was actually
good. Oh, try the two frame. Yeah. Connect. Dash. Oh, and I couldn't counter.
Spin dash. Counter all the spin dashes. Don't even need to guess what spin dash is. Just countering.
Oh, and Mag is probably out of here.
Oh, BT with the taunts. BT, whatever you do. Oh.
this is curse right here.
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah. Well.
But BT doing a lot better job than the first match here.
Get body, or taunt to get body. It's all good.
I thought he was going down tilt.
What are you doing? Let's talk about Sonic. Sonic's actually got a.
Oh, and he misses the KO punch.
He's actually got a really good confirm side beat. He can actually spike after the first hit. Oh, wow. BT taking the second game. I don't know. Something's going on here. It's like we've been on a 2 out of 3, but for some reason he just got to win at that. I feel like this was rigged. But whatever.
BT said, man, I'm not going to let you go out that easy. BT keeping it Sonic.
You sure you don't want to go base shulk?
I was thinking the same thing. Okay.
Three, two, one, go! I thought he was gonna tell. I was like, that was gonna be your first mistake right there. But anyway.
Yeah. Anyway, on to game three.
Mac is putting all the pressure on Sonic right now, even though Sonic's got the speed advantage.
All Sonic has to do is to keep Mac on the edge.
Yeah, he's just trying to win it.
The gimp was very easy, especially with spring.
Yeah, we just kept time with some, like, spin dash, time is good.
That was an up smash, right?
Yeah, I think it's a crit. Actually, no, it wasn't a crit, it's an up smash. Yeah, smash. Is the side smash, what's the one where he curves, like, where he does the, like, the kick?
Oh,
the
down like that?
Well, not that one, but the up. Is that the up smash?
We should. Sonic getting a little trouble here to get that first stock from Mac. You don't want to rage Mac. I mean, Mac's bad enough. Rage Mac?
Yeah, it looked like a scary Mac, man. If he could find a way.
Oh,
if he could find a way to just keep the damage and get his KO punch.
And an SD.
As the 301 stock advantage. Like I said, if he could find a way to keep.
Okay.
That is that commentator's curse. I am so sorry. But yeah, if he could just
find a way to
get a punch.
If he could just find a way to get Mac off his stage, he can even the game score out real quick.
Cool. Oh, there it is. Just barely missing that fair. Yeah. See, the thing is, when he puts himself off stage, it's gonna be a KO punch right here.
And he misses the KO punch. Oh, all right. Sonic can still bring this back.
Good.
Oh, the one that side smash from Mac. Oh, and an SD. Real good match though, I'm not gonna lie.
And 501 winning that $5. Very unfortunate. What?
Well, BT showed what he's got. He can.
Let this be a lesson learned to everyone doing money matches. Everyone out there doing money matches. If you can't, can't take the heat. If you can't take the heat, man. I mean, I don't like cliche expressions. Can't take it.
If you know in the back of your head that you're probably gonna lose this money, don't do it.
I'm gonna see if he wants to put his five more.
Yeah, that's something that's on the table. But you know what?
There.
Yeah, you might want to ask. You might put more. You know that redemption means everything.
Look at that face.
My backers is not bigger than your backers. It's bigger than your other. Yeah.
Is this another $5 money match? Yeah, they do.
They, like,
they do.
Yeah,
they do. Okay. Is there more money being dished out? Oh my gosh. Nah.
Thank you.
Wins the reset. Damn. Thank you.
so much space.
Thank you. Well, the
Check this out, it's your boy B2 here, and we got Sash and L at the grand finals. I don't know how L got here, but you know, I guess we're making the most of this. So far, I'm seeing, oh my goodness. Oh, that was kind of, yeah, that's some definite lag right there. Okay. That was a good DI. Wait, why did it go that way? Well, wait, what happened? Wait, isn't Donkey Kong ground type? Don't you have the advantage? I mean, you got earthquake. You got earthquake though. Nah, he's a ground fighting type. Okay. Can we agree you have earthquake? Oh well, either way. Yeah. It's also a fairy type. Or a fairy egg gender.
Listen,
yeah.
Don't talk to me about fairy types. They put that in to nerf my dragon type. Stop it. Stop it. Don't do it again.
Somebody didn't like Gen 7.
Stop it.
Oh, it was Gen 6. Isn't Jigglypuff a fairy type now?
Yes, for no reason.
Yeah.
What is this, a sky battle? Stay on the stage. No, I can be in the Grand Finals anytime I want to, okay? I can too. Hey, you need to.
Hey, I think L needs to focus on the match.
Yeah. I don't think he practices.
Who doesn't practice?
You.
Who, me?
I don't think you practice.
Bro, I clocked in 100 something hours on my Switch.
Yeah. Hey, no.
When I placed in a tournament,
yes.
I wasn't in the tournament. Yeah. I came in late, yeah.
Listen, right? I don't know, man.
Me, I'm the pride, bro. It's I got like, skills for days.
Skills for days?
Yeah.
Okay, listen, let me tell you something right now. Right? Listen, you don't be reverse homing attack so you can get back air.
Why do I need to be reverse homing attack?
Because if they jump, you get a back air if you hit people off stage.
Wait, I have a question. How can you be reverse a homing attack?
You the same way you be reverse any move.
You just press B to use it.
Yes, you be reverse it. It goes the same direction like it normally does. Except Sonic's facing back. So you can back air.
I don't need it to be nobody.
Dude, you don't even do ladder combos as Meta Knight. All you do is neutral B off stage.
It's a great recovery move.
It is a great move.
And an edge guard.
No, like you get that one. No good Meta Knight players do that. You can hold that, but you can't do any combos.
I mean...
Dude, you don't even get dash attack up smash.
Why do I need to do that?
You're so inoptimal, dude.
What does that even mean?
Why are you so inoptimal?
Boy, look. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's my strategy, okay?
If it ain't broke, don't fix it?
Yeah.
Don't fix it? You ready to give that dude that money?
I basically gave it to him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you did.
I mean, my actual main is Link. Yeah, when I think you're ready for that, you know.
Dude, you play Sonic.
Now, I actually have more hours than Link.
Yo, me too. Whenever you want to stop giving money.
Yeah, I mean, in a way, maybe I felt like I should give you the money because, you know, I don't know what's going on in your personal life, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I mean, maybe I should give him $10, you know what I'm saying? Maybe it might be like that, you never know. Maybe I just lose on purpose, you know what I'm saying? Maybe I come these things late for a reason so I show my true power.
Hey, hey, yeah. Me too. Listen to me close. I don't
think. Oh, wow, this thing's loud. Yo, look, go.
I appreciate it.
Appreciate what? My time?
I appreciate it.
You appreciate me?
Yeah, I know it's foreign because I'm sure you've never heard anyone else tell you that before.
No, I hear it all the time. I used to have asked.
I've never heard it around.
Yeah. This is a good talk. I'm really one of the founding members of this thing.
I still remember it really.
Yeah, never heard. Oh, well, maybe we should start showing appreciation for big members in the group. Yo, Dante, yo, preach about me and my fantastic skills within this group. Yeah, but then I beat you.
It was an ultimate.
No, it was an actual. But let's say this happened.
Wait. You're talking invincible spin dash canceling Sonic got you to grand finals? Hold up. That's good.
Okay, so he managed to win against no man match hard. So he managed to win the finals. Then he goes to the final and I think that he's playing a Falcon.
Well, yo, bro, he was spamming up there so much. Like, he should got banned.
Sonic beats Captain Falcon in that match.
Nah, if you spam up there like a bitch.
You just spin dash.
No, bro. It looks like I'm spin dashing. Sonic has a side A, looks like a spin dash. He has a side B, looks like a spin dash. It's also a spin charge that looks like a spin dash. Half of Sonic's moveset is freaking spin dash.
Yes.
You have different variations of it, so. What'd you say? I didn't hear you.
You were looking at your watch!
Yeah, your Sonic's trash.
You can't beat mine.
No. Actually, I can. Yo, just play your final match. I need you to focus, all right? Because you're getting intimidated. This man's using Intimidate on you, and your attack is being lowered. You don't even know. So you don't know until you get hit. No, just shoot Sonic. You're such a great Sonic main. Choose Sonic.
See, that's what I loved about Smash 4 DK, because Bayonetta was an awful matchup until you got her to around 50%.
Damn. Cheap way to get percentage.
It's not the fact that it's a spot drop.
Yeah.
It's
a work that shifts the body.
Yeah. Once you put it in the body. Yeah. If you need that, it's a couple of dash, you feel it.
DK, Donkey Kong, he's the leader of the monkeys. You know him well, he's finally back to kick some tail. DK, Donkey Kong, DK, Donkey Kong is here. He's finally back to DK crew. DK, Donkey Kong. Ooh,
Yo, it's the lyrics to the DK rap song.
I smell an uppie out of shield.
I think that's the only kill confirmed.
Indeed. Oh, yeah.
So, did you lose? So L's the grand final winner?
Yes.
I don't accept this.
Now, if I went a little bit farther down this little stage with that fair spike.
Thug finals.
I might have been able to.
Ryan, why don't you beat me since you're such a good smash player?
Tell him why I want.
Tell
him why I want her feeling.
Was that DK play not smoothie?
It wasn't.
I'm sorry.
Falcon against me.
Yo, where'd Deontay go? Why didn't he park over there?
Okay, fire one. I'm aware.
To be fair, you literally could have put him in there in front of him. And everyone was all
not really. It's still in there in front of him.
Because it's got to be as pretentious as I am. Like, as pretentious as having your tag be Los for several years and telling people the same thing.
Tournament? Why you lost your stocks?
What? Yeah, why? Bolt and bold. Why?
Yeah. Or why? What happened to your stocks? Yeah. Or missing stocks. Please find.
SOS.
SOS.
SOS. SOS.
I'm playing
thing that can throw as a character for me. I should be able to get over you.
Thank you.
if I get one with cooking.
I'd like to
buy
him.
I'm going to have to do it.
Bayonetta before you change. Only real Bayonetta is sort of like serious Bayonetta in the first five.
Thank you. Like, never find each other.
That's it.
Sure. 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 Sure.
Why were you caping, by the way? You just wanted to turn me around so I press a button and you get F smash for it, basically?
Or anything at the least. Because I've been caped whenever you can to get some noise. Cape.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But I was just holding in the opposite direction whenever you cape, bro. I always do that.
Yeah, but.
Alright, what's up?
Yeah, I'm
done.
Alright, so yeah, I'm out of the devastating losses you got, I guess.
Alright guys, thanks for coming out. Hope to see you guys next week. See you, man.
Yeah.
three ever made. I've done one that yes. I wasn't supposed to play it.
Thank you. last song.
Sasha.
Oh, still packing up stuff?
I think I'm okay. Yeah, I think I'm okay.
Well, thanks for having me again.
Yeah, really good game.